Springboro Schools will have a new superintendent for the upcoming new school year. The Board of Education hired Larry Hook and gave him a two-year deal. Hook most recently was the superintendent in the Carlisle Local School District. He previously worked in the Springboro District as an assistant superintendent. He starts his new job August 2nd.